What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another reaction video. My name is Lowsh, and if it's your first time here, welcome. If you are returning from a different reaction video I did, then thanks for coming back, and I appreciate all the support. Today, I'm going to be listening to a song from an artist that actually I've never heard of before. This is a song that one of you guys posted in the comments and said I should check it out and that I would not be disappointed, whatever that means. We're gonna find out. This is my first time hearing the song and the first time watching the music video. From my understanding, this is an artist from Africa. It goes by the name of Nasty C, and the song is called Endless. This is just the first video that I found on their YouTube page. The person that recommended this artist didn't give me a song. So, I mean, this artist has 1.19 million subscribers. And this song came out just a few days ago and has almost 700,000 views. So it seems like this artist is relatively well known. I love being put onto new artists. So again, please give me more suggestions. I will listen to pretty much anything. As always, I will have the music video playing in this corner here. And of course, I have my trusty Audio Technica headphones. So if you have suggestions for other headphones I should use, please let me know. And here we go. First listen in 3, 2, 1, and play. Already sounds smooth. It's clean, it's really clean.
What's the fee for shining? Never rest the eyelid. No man could time this. The vibes are endless and timeless. It ain't no secret, baby, we the finest. Take the word live and I redefine it. Put some more life behind it.
Great voice.
Overcome the fear of dying. A heart of gold and a spirit of lying. Can't run away from the sex and violence. Take the word love and I redefine it. Take the word love and I redefine it.
Great range.
A heart of gold and a spirit of lying. Can't run away from the sex and violence. Take the word love and I redefine it. My heart is yours, baby, if you can find it.
To love and to love is to live, and I'm giving them that vibe so they loving a kid. They might jump for the kid, run for the kid. If they want to be on this side, tell them love is the bridge. Got a couple that's ready to pop the trunk for the kid, and a couple that got some junk in the trunk for the kid. Like mother's telling me how I'm saving their kid's life. I'm becoming a superhero in real life. Meeting strangers while I travel the globe, and I hug them like they're one of my own, and it just feels right. It's not enough for me to say that I'm known. If I can make you feel you never alone, it makes me feel nice. Make me feel like I'm alive for a reason, and not just trapped in a cycle with the seasons. Like I'm something for the people to believe in, because I see them.
A heart of gold and a spirit of lying. Can't run away from the sex and violence. Take the word love and I redefine it. Take the word love and I redefine it. A heart of gold and a spirit of lying. Can't run away from the sex and violence. Take the word love and I redefine it. My heart is yours, baby, if you can find it.
On the outro, I'm a sucker for strings. Whoa, okay. Wow. I think the music video was very artistic. I like the just kind of like the attention to the water, to the beach, to the oceans. And the technology on the beach as well. It's so funny, Afrobeats has this like consistent snare rhythm, ka 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 ka, something like that. And the sample that they use for it is so distinct. Like it's not It's not quite a snare. It's not quite a clap. It's like almost like a rim shot, hard pan with like some white noise on it. And in the headphones, it sounded really, really like it sat well in the mix, which is awesome. I've definitely heard some Afrobeats where, in my opinion, and this is because I admittedly don't listen to Afrobeats on a consistent basis, that snare rhythm can be a little bit repetitive or, dare I say, annoying to me, just because of the amount and consistency of it. But it's the same in every style of music. There's always some sort of element that kind of provides that consistent driving groove. And in this one, it actually sounded really nice. And it might have been because of the headphones and I wasn't listening to it on like a phone or something. Another thing about African artists that I have always admired so much is their ability to have an incredible vocal range, like men and women alike, just this incredible range of how low and how high they can sing, and how quickly they can sort of switch between the octaves and things like that. It's impressive for sure. And this artist, Nasty C, definitely does that in the song. I love that chorus. He sings so high. I could never even dream of hitting a note that high naturally in my life. So shout out Nasty C and shout out the person that recommended the song. Great suggestion. If you guys have suggestions for other songs or artists I should check out, then please let me know in the comments below. Also, if you like this video, please like and subscribe. Your support really does mean a lot, and I do want to keep making more videos like this. So if you enjoy them, let me know. Peace, guys. I will see you next time.